Katrina Kaif and Vicky Kaushal are all set to get married, and the dulha is all set to make his dulhania go weak in her knees with a grand-style entry. The groom will make a dhamakedar entry on 7 white horses in every bit filmy and dreamy style. The wedding venue of the couple is Six Senses Resort in Sawai Madhopur. And all arrangements are underway to make this a grand affair. According to reports, the staff working on the wedding will be staying in dharamshalas around the resort to ensure privacy to the guests. The bouncer and other security staff will stay in dharamshalas in Chauth Ka Barwada during the wedding festivities that will take place between December 7 to 9. The report in ANI suggests that a Mumbai-based events company had booked about 27 rooms and 5 halls for about 150 people from December 4 to 10 at the Mata Trust Dharamshala. It is reported that 30 rooms, 5 halls and 1 kitchen are separately booked at the Meena Dharamshala in the Chauth Mata complex from December 5 to 10. Reports say that the Taj and other properties in Ranthambore have also been reserved for the guests. However, it is yet to be known who these special guests are, but speculation is that one of the likely guests will be Salman Khan's sister, Arpita Khan Sharma. Apart from her, Kabir Khan and his wife Mini Mathur will also attend the wedding. Rumours were rife that the couple had got engaged at the filmmaker's house on Diwali. Meanwhile, we have learned that Katrina has chosen a look a la Anushka Sharma's pastel bridal look for one of her wedding festivities. We cannot wait to see Katrina in her bridal avatar. The bride and groom and their families will reach the wedding venue today.